All right. Yeah. So here's the EM2 again. I don't remember how much I talked about the last time. It's having that spark issue. I changed the battery holder underneath because the way it fits in the bottom, it was squeezing a little bit odd, and I don't think the batteries are making proper contact. But I traded it for one of the others, and it seems to have spark now. So, the other thing I did is I moved the fuel tank mount up one notch here so that the fuel tank is higher. And that's going to change the way that the needle responds, so I might be able to adjust it better now. we're back at the brushing the needle ever so slightly stage of adjusting these little EM engines. I'll watch this for a minute here, and if it keeps going, then I will try doing a no voice video of it for a short bit. Brush the needle again to get a little richer. See if it goes for a few more minutes here. All right, I might be jinxing myself, but we'll see if that wants to run for a little bit at that governor, or at that needle setting.